Hello everyone, today's topic is 10 lines on World Bicycle Day in English. Please like, share, comment and subscribe my channel. World Bicycle Day is celebrated on 3rd June every year. Isikfeld was the first man to suggest the Bicycle Day and create a logo for it. United Nations General Assembly declared 3rd June as World Bicycle Day. The first World Bicycle Day was celebrated on 3rd June 2018. World Bicycle Day promotes the advantages of riding bicycles. Bicycles are simple, affordable, clean, and environmentally fit. Bicycle is good for physical and mental health. Bicycle is a good exercise and it improves overall fitness. Many organizations celebrate this day by conducting bicycle races. Bicycle is the best mode of transportation for the planet. Thanks for watching.